Me, I want what's coming to me.
Oh, well, what's coming to you, Tony?
The world, Chico. And everything in it.
Finally set me off! Take my advice! Scram!
Out of my way, puto!
It's gonna be a lot of blood.
Okay, this is going to end very, very bad.
What are you trying to be? Some kind of drug lord? Me, I'm the king of the fucking world.
I've had enough.
Hey, baby, your ride looks pretty slow.
I'm fucked.
Mr. Montana? Jesus Christ, I thought you were dead.
You writing a fucking book or what?
No, I just... Do you know how hard it's been to get any good coke around here?
Is that Hossa Sheffield in the club?
Yeah, he in here. There's a couple of guys from Vice in here, too. Watch your back, Tony.
Thanks, man.
If you want any free legal advice, how about a little head?
Seriously. We need to talk, George.
What do you want? Tony?
I want Sosa's head on a fucking platter, man.
Sosa, Tony? Impossible.
Why? You got some kind of shortage of platters?
Tony, come on. Where the hell you been? What happened?
War. That's what. Sosa probably think I'm dead or run off or something. Well, I'm back, okay? This is my town, my world, George, and nobody's gonna take it away from me. I come to talk to you first because you know what's going on. You still work for me, George, huh? You still my lawyer?
Tony, babe, you know the score. It's going to be dangerous to be associated with you right now. Word's going to spread that you're back in town. Can't do it.
Spread the word, Chef. Come on, look at me. I'm no Miami. I'm going to take it all back. You know it's true. So surprised taking all those other guys for a big ride. Caspar Gomez, Nacho Contreras, the Diaz brothers. They're all fucking worms.
Hey, you want me? It's gonna cost you, Tony. And more than before. None of that chicken feed either.
Where's the loyalty, George, you fucking snake? I know you got connections. You just gotta make it happen. You took my money before, and that makes you just as bad as me. But I'm alive, George. I'm alive. And now what you gonna do, huh? You still work for me.
All right, Tony. You wanna get something going? A friend of mine runs the bar in Coconut Grove. Talk to her.
Tony, I don't work for free.
Coco.
So you know.
Never heard of her. Got to talk to Felix. Find out what he knows.
What's all over your face, pal?
Your wife's pussy.
Well, little man, I'd be real careful walking around town with that stuff.
Yeah, you never know who you might run into.
Hey, who'd you call it, little man? I kicked your ass all over the dance floor, okay?
Okay, Tony, no more bullshit. You know how this works. We've got your mansion locked up tighter than a nun's ass, and if you want it back, you're gonna have to cough up the cash.
Oh, you guys don't quit. You're like a fucking cockroach, always looking for that hole to crawl into and worm your way in.
Look, buddy, we know what you're up to. We've got our eyes on you now. Watch for us. We're everywhere. You know what I'm talking about? The cable guy, pizza delivery. Hell, we might even be cleaning your mama's carpets.
Fuck that. I gotta talk to Felix, see what he knows.
motherfucker.
This is Central. Can all units please try to be more alert? Repeat. All units, please try to be more alert.
Felix, how'd you doing, man?
Oh, shit. It's fucking true.
Oh, word spreads fast.
Tony, Jesus, it's good to see you.
How's business, Felix? Just still working all the angles?
It's tough, Tony. I've been laying low, you know, since you left. Sosa's trying to run me out. He's putting the squeeze on all the small-time suppliers.
Surprise! All that gonna change.
The others are pissed. Nacho Contreras and the Diaz brothers lost out. They heard about Sosa working with Gaspar. It's a war, Tony. They're all trying to take over what you had.
Tell me what you know, man.
I was at your storehouse 2 months ago, you know. I didn't know what was going on. Word on the street was that you were dead, so I had a look around. When I got there, I recognized a couple of your guys, but then I saw Gaspar. He was inside watching over the loading of the delivery truck. I bought a couple of keys off them, but the price was jacked. It's been tough since you left, Tony. There are only a few independent dealers you can trust anymore.
That's all gonna change. You work for me? We take this town by the balls.
I'm with you, Tony, if you need me, man.
I need to start making my own moves. Gotta get back in, you know? Gonna have to pay off the vice to get my mansion back, fuckers. From there, we can rebuild the business.
Take what I've got to get you started. Talk to Coco. She's one of the only dealers we can trust anymore. She works the bar down in the Grove. If you ever need a hit to get rolling, just come find me, Tony.
Okay, man.
Tony, it's good to have you back, man.
No fucking way!
Man, Miami Beach is hellified out there. Far enough.
Batman, you drive away my customers with your fussing.
Fucking maricón!
Calm down, amigo.
Ah, shoot! Let me get back to my work.
I don't need this aggravation, amigo, please.
Oh, this is about the business.
said for you to go there with us.
Give me a scotch.
On the rocks?
Straight up.
I know you.
No, we never met.
No, but you've been here before. A long time ago, you were with another man. Tall, good-looking Cuban guy.
Oh, you got a good memory, Tiger. Felix forgot to mention that.
Felix? That dog? He owes me a night out. You know each other?
Felix is working for me now. He said you might be interested in what I got to offer.
Well, that's finding the boy, isn't it? Look, supply is tight in Miami right now. Expensive. All my shit's being controlled by Gaspar Gomez. That prick keeps the prices too high.
I know this town better than anyone. I get the chip, you sell it. I collect my cut, you keep yours.
Okay. You've got a deal. What do you go by?
Montana. But you can call me Tony, okay, Pussycat?
Okay, Tony. I can only push so much product in a day. The bar has its limits. There are others around, though. Just can't always trust them.
Me? I only trust one person.
I hear you, Tiger.
This place reminds me of a movie. I got to hear you. All right, let's talk.
This is too good a deal. I shouldn't be doing this.
Look at this, man. Tonic garnish with tits and ass. We good? You got the shit? What the fuck is this?
We finished, man.
You stupid fuck! Eat shit, cabron! You better have what you say you have, man. Oh, it's like you're ripping money out of my own ass, man.
Fucking A, well, I know who to call in the future, huh?
Let's wear the guayabera. So, how come such a fine lady like you is pouring drinks for these assholes?
Because I make more college money than a Wall Street broker running this bar.
Thank you. My blind grandmother can drive better than you. The government not paying you clowns enough?
Hey, buddy, we're Vice, not some loose-knit government agency looking for handouts. You know how this is gonna work from here on out, don't you?
Fuck you. Mel Bernstein tried this shit on me once, and it didn't work out so good for him, you know.
Mel? He wasn't a team player, Montana. You did us all a favor.
Look, Montana, Miami is our backyard. The people pay us to make sure scumbags like you keep the economy nice and stable. We don't want to get in the way unless you force us to, understand? Our boys on the street keep tabs on you. You start doing too many things that upset the people, then your heat goes up. If your heat gets too high, then we'll be forced to make a house call. So, if you want to keep it cool with us, Montana, we suggest you make a donation.
Maybe you two should go home and donate a little something to your wives, you know? Relax a little.
We're watching you, boy.
You wanna play games? Don't you fuck with me? What you fucking looking at?
This is Felix.
Felix, it's Tony.
Hey, Tony. Did you see Coco?
Oh, yeah. She said you're terrible in bed, man. Look, I got my old house back. The fucking vice. This place could use a cleaning, you know, like a maid or something. Felix, you know what you were saying about Gaspar working out of that storehouse?
Yeah, Tony.
What do you think that cockroach is doing? What kind of operation is he running here?
Well, it looked like he was running cash out of there. I saw an armored van in one of the delivery bays. He's probably smuggling cash for laundering. It's a lot of guards, but not impossible to get a look. You want me to go in?
No, that's okay, man. I pay that Hassa a visit myself. I'll show you who you're fucking with! I have a message for Gaspar. It needs to be delivered in person.
Yeah, I'll have to check with Mr. Gomez first. Who may I ask is the message from?
You tell him that Tony Montana is on his way up to settle a debt.
Just a minute, please, sir. Sir, I insist that you stop. I will have to call security, sir.
Like some kind of wild animal, and I like that.
Not that I'm all about money. It's just what else is there?
This is a great life.
Cocaine is currency, man. It's stronger than a Yankee dollar.
Don't get that anywhere near my body. It's insured. Is this an excuse to talk to me?
I'll lay you out!
Stop!
I'll kill you! I'll erase you off the planet!
cross the line.
Who the fuck are you? Where's Gaspar?
Who am I? I work for Mr. Gomez. I handle his security.
Look like you need to upgrade. Where's the Hassa? I want to talk to him in person.
It's none of your motherfucking business. But let's just say Gaspar's on a business trip, Tony.
Why you gotta talk to me like that, huh? Like you got some fucking baseball bat up your ass or something.
You would know what that feels like, Cubano.
The next thing out of your mouth is gonna be your teeth, puto! Fucking kidding me, man?
Time to die, Montana!
You fucking kidding
me,
man?
You fucking motherfucker!
You fucking cabrón! Go on, you!
Why, puto?
Fuck them all!
What the shit?
Adios, amigo. No fucking way.
What the fuck?
inside this
thing. You fucking crazy.
You almost shit on my bed. You're everybody. This is not bad. Oh, shit. You almost shit on my bed.
Give a fuck.
I have a message for...
Some kind of wild animal, and I like
it's
that.
Not that I'm all about money. It's just, what else is there?
This is a great life.
Who the fuck are you? Where's Gaspar?
Who am I? I work for Mr. Gomez. I handle his security.
Look like you need to upgrade. Where's the Hassa? I want to talk to him in person.
It's none of your motherfucking business. But let's just say Gaspar's on a business trip, Tony.
Why you gotta talk to me like that, huh? Like you got some fucking baseball bat up your ass or something.
You would know what that feels like, Guano.
The next thing out of your mouth is gonna be your teeth, puto!
Die, puto!
What the fuck? Don't fuck with me!
Die, you piece of shit! Die!
You let me go? I'll pay you good.
What the shit?
Detour! Adios, amigo.
Let's go! trying to.
You, Gaspar? You sound fatter on the phone.
Who the fuck is this? Where's Ricardo?
I take him back what you owe me, Gaspar.
Montana?
Hey, fuck you, man! Hello. I'd like to make a deposit.
Can I have your account number, please?
And I'd like to talk to my manager, Jerry.
Mr. Montana? Oh.
What's the matter? You seen a ghost?
Well, no. Jerry will be pleased to see you, Mr. Montana.
Oh, I bet.
How much would you like to deposit today?
You kidding or what? You see that truck out there?
Okay. Perhaps you should talk to Jerry personally. He's in his office. He's regional manager now.
Is that so? Look like Jerry done well for himself, huh?
You can come in through the teller door. I'll buzz you in and inform Jerry that you're on your way. Sir, Mr. Montana is on his way up to see you.
Tony? Really? I didn't authorize this visit, Kathy. Could you inform Mr. Montana that I'm extremely busy and that I'll get back to him as soon as I can?
Hey, did you catch the game last night? Hey, taxi!
Better eat your last snack cake, bitch.
Yo, the cops are on the way. Hey, you got the time for it? Yo, stop where you are. I can't believe the direction of the cop.
Hey, watch where you're going, moron.
I suggest getting away.
Hello, Jerry.
Tony, it's good to see you.
Oh, you too, Jerry. Look like you've done pretty well for yourself.
What, this? Just climbing the corporate ladder. You know how it is. Gotta take care of the family, right, Tony?
Oh, but you gotta look out for yourself first. Right, Jerry?
Tony, sit down. Can I get you a drink?
No, I'm okay.
Okay. It's been a while, Tony. How can we help you?
Help me? Jerry, come on, man. I'm the one who's helping you, remember? Or this? This hasn't come from selling Girl Scout cookies, man. I took a little vacation, you know? Things got a little bit crazy. But that's done. I'm back, Jerry.
Look, Tony, you have to understand my position. Look at it from my side. I can't lie to you, Tony. I like you. I consider you as a friend.
Oh, that's good, Jerry. You're really good, you know? I see that look in your eye, you know? I can read you like a fucking book. I can see this is dangerous for you. It's dangerous for everybody now. I'm back. You show me some balls right now, and we can make this work again, okay? You be my banker, Jerry. We go right to the top.
How much are you bringing in?
I got a truck full of it outside.
Right. You've always been a good customer, I respect that, but I'm running a legitimate business here, and I'm going to keep it that way. I'll open a new account for you, but you have to allow my bank to take a percentage out of your deposits to help cover the tracks.
Look, I know how it works, Jerry. I'm going to fire you on this. Every deposit I make, I'm not going to let you wash your fucking hands in the money I risk my life for. Fuck that.
Welcome back, Tony. I'll authorize your new account. If you return downstairs, you can work out the details with Susan.
Did you see the figures from last week's report?
Jerk! That attitude will get you far in life.
Did you see the figures from last week's report?
Hello? See? What do you have to say, huh?
Special rates can be worked out on a case-by-case basis. Okay, Mr. Montana, your new account has been activated. Anytime you wish to make a deposit, you can return to any of our branches and negotiate a rate. And as a valued customer, we'd like you to have this.
What the fuck is this? A magazine? No, I don't want any junk mail, okay? You can take me off your list.
It's a catalog. You can use it to purchase items reserved for our more influential clients.
Oh, yeah? Can I buy a tiger from this thing?
I believe that the Tiger will be made available soon, yes.
This is Felix.
Yeah, Felix. It's Tony.
Did you get into Gaspar's penthouse? See what he's up to?
Yeah, the fat fuck wasn't there, but I managed to get a few things. I got this new phone, some sort of satellite voice tracking shit. I think the Russians made it. Those commies are probably listening to us right now, but I don't give a fuck. We got other things to worry about, man. Felix, we need to buy some kind of business, you know? We need like a front so we can increase the flow of product to the street. You got some leads?
I don't know, Tony. Maybe. There's a pawn shop in Little Havana. You know about it?
What, you mean Pedro's?
Yeah, that's it.
Everybody got a price, man.
I don't think you understand what I said.
Listen, I'm up for a run in a wheatgrass later, if you're free.
Castro could see me now, man.
My little Fluffy is at the doggy parlor.
This is for you, Tony.
My pageant platform.
Call your ad dancers. Let's put on our dancing shoe and boogaloo and the barbecue real cool. It's good for you. Leave it up. Leave it up. Sounds to keep jumping. Sounds to let you come down and swing. I will buy your wedding ring. So baby, come on down and let you do your own thing. If the doctor put you on the back, I'll take the doctor just to eat the back alone. While I was getting a girl from another past, I take a dump, she's coming back up on the truck, which I would say.
Sky love you. Sky love you.
Give it to me. Shooby dooby dooby, I love you. Because I want you just to be my little girl to be the one the world. True love will never die. Baby, don't you ever make me cry, don't know why. Tears falling from your eyes. And rain coming down from the sky, you lift it up. You keep on walking through the door some more. You keep on jumping through the door for sure. Keep on rocking around, as I would say. And let us do the little walking, let's do the little talking. Crop walking, I crop talking, leave it up. Start to shift you on the back, you go up high. Up in this time, I can't be high, could never tell you no lie. Keep falling from your eye. Falling from the sky. Leave it up. Shift it up, I dig it up, I rub it up, I dig it up, I dig it up, I dig it up, I rig it up. One time, I move it up, I'm coming down the line. Girl, no line, why the waistline? I make you rock it up and down, but down within the wine of line. The wine of lick up in the waistline. And then you keep on rocking till time. Make a move, as I would say. You keep on rocking, 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 keep
Pedro's Pawn Shop.
Do me a favor. Gigantico.
You missed a point.
I shit on your grave, man.
The monster.
Is this what's all about?
¿Y qué pasa, man? I heard you trying to sell this place. How about I pay you in cash, you work for me, and we go straight to the top? How'd you like that?
Sounds fucking great, but the cops... One of my contacts told me they're coming to check up. If they find all these hot goods, they'll shut me down. I got to go get rid of them right away.
out, man.
Thank you.
Took care of your chip, man. The cops won't find anything now.
Holy fucking shit, thanks, Tony. Coño, I'm looking forward to working with you, man.
Alligator shows, voodoo, superb restaurants, and sport fishing. It's all in the key.
And now, a special message for all retirees in South Florida from Enrique Santos and Joe Ferrero.
La tengo adentro.
Red, Skinny's Red.
What are we looking at, man?
Tony, man, this one's going to be a big earner, Tony, real big.
Oh, this is the life, man.
Yo, you want me to kill you?
You will survive.
It's been a while. We should get together.
I got an official American League bat, solid pine. Use it on a fucker's kneecaps myself.
You got a boyfriend that's bigger than you.
Calling all dancers, let's put on our dancing shoe and boogaloo and the barbecue real cool. It's good for you, good for you. Live it up, live it up. Sounds to keep you jumping, sounds to let you come down and swing. I will buy your wedding ring, so baby come on down and let us do your own thing. If the dance up with you on the back, and take the dance and jump in the bathroom. While I must get that bird from a lollipop, so take a dance and jump in back up on the jump and jump with
me. Sky love you, Sky love you,
give it to me. Shooby dooby dooby, I love you, because I want you just to be my little girl to wheel you on the world. True love will never die. Baby, don't you ever make me cry, don't know why.
Just you got a boyfriend that's bigger than you, man?
And rain coming down from the sky. You lift it up. You keep on walking through the door some more.
You keep on jumping from the door for sure.
Keep on rocking around, as I would say. And let this
I'm going to get walk you.
Into the liquor talking. Drop walking. I grab the dark and live it up. time to shift you in the back. You're so up high, up in the sky, my baby. I could never tell you no lie. Tears falling from your eyes, falling from the sky. Yeah. Leave it up, leave it up, shave it up, I dig it up, I rub it up, I dig it up, I dig it up, I dig it up, I rig it up. One time, I move it up, I'm coming down the line. Girl, you keep on coming down the line. By the waistline, I make you rock it up and down the line. With you, you wind your line. You wind your lip up in the waistline. And then you keep on rocking it down. Make a move, as I would say. You keep on coming smooth up in the body's cool. Hip it up, or ship it up, or ship it up, or hip it up. Ship it up, or ship it up, or hip it up. One time, time to keep you moving. Keep you jumping and hanging on. Sound to put your hand on the back and take the gas. Grab a wagon, keep it up. Sound to let you walk on down. Sound to let you walk on down and let your friends down. Baby, don't you skydive. Come on down and let us do the crab walk.
Believe
it to me when you die. I like the gun to run around whenever you're around. Shave it up, lift it up, you dig it up, you ring it up, you shake it up and down, you shake it up until you know. Scrap walking,
time to get hurt.
Scrap walking, lift it up. Sun fight young and the old. I like to let the good guy roll. Scrap walking,
I'm going to get you.
I beg your little
I can't
father that
to
shoot one
leg
and move a little crap walking.
You're going to die.
Going to die. which hold one race superior and another. Inferior is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned everywhere at war.
Public housing, trumpets sounding, all in together, get your guns out arousing. About 100,000, east, west, the south, and up north surrounding. Urban cities and towns and bloods crisp get down and bang, spit, and pound, cause motherfuckers is now. Whatever color you're claiming, our brothers is aiming angrily for Republicans, mainly cause one of them, frankly, is Bush. Pull your pants up, children. They gon' rip on culture no more. Make them vultures know your pain. Control your aim when you hold your flame. California's same when you hold your same. These rhymes gonna mean our freedom, kids learn them and then repeat them. These rhymes gonna mean our freedom, yo, yeah. These rhymes gonna mean our freedom, kids learn them and then repeat them. We need them to read, we lead them, believe in them so they see in them something that's worth it. Nothing can hurt them even when these heathens misleading them, feeding them schemes of greed. There'll be war till you bleed like I bled. Heed what I said, shit is so uneven when he's on his head. We gon' have a revolution indeed when I'm dead. Gon' need what I read on CD.
We gotta stay hungry, Felix. Come on. We gotta move, now.
Okay, Tony. I can look us up good. Here are the details, man.
Any available car, please respond to hit and run incident in area. Repeat, please respond.
butt in!
You know who the fuck you messing with.
Calm down.
Yo, shut the fuck up, man.
Even a blind dog finds a bone every now and
be nice, man.
Fuck you, Hassan.
Only worse for me.
I'll bring her right back, I promise.
What?
Attention, all units. Suspect in Santa Monica.
Monster. Every dog has his day.
Hey, you're not in kindergarten classes anymore, mijo.